At breakfast time, just after I get up, if there's little on the breakfast setup, for the little I've served, I'm well repaid. By the little that's on the serving day. The trip downtown, which once was boring, now is a journey I keep adoring. A man is a dope who yells and storms at the lack of the driver's uniforms. And at the office during the duration, what a pleasure giving dictation. Tain't so bad in the land of the free, being a dictator like me. My lady and I go dining. Though the menu's cloudy, there's a silver lining.
That's the one.
A fellow just looks around the floor.
Who could ask for anything more?
Who could ask for anything more?
Who's complaining? I'm not complaining. The sacrifices of you.
My shoes may not be leathery. My pillow not so feathery. My legs may be forgotten
in cotton.
No complaining through the campaigning.
I'll raise no hullabaloo.
My nails may lose their brilliancy, but who cares what civilians see?
So long as they don't ration my passion for you. Good night. Happy kitchen. Good night.